Hello everyone, I am here to explain about line authority and staff authority. Line authority is the right to command immediately, subordinate in the chain of command. Line authority structure. Line authority structures are mission statement, policies, goals, top level managers. Staff authority. Staff authority is the right to advise but not command others who are not subordinates in the chain of command. Staff authority positions. Staff authority positions are finance, accounting, purchasing, taxation. Functions. The term line and staff are also used to describe different functions within the organization. Line functions. Line functions is an activity that contribute directly to creating or selling the company products. For example, activities that take place within the manufacture and marketing departments would be considered line functions. Staff functions. Staff functions such as accounting, human resources or legal service does not contribute directly to creating or selling the company products but instead the support line activities. For example, marketing managers might consult with the legal staff to ensure the wording of an advertisement is within the law. Life cycle. Organization began as line only with the line manager having direct control over all activities including administrative ones. Only later as organization grow in size do they add staff positions. Line authority and the staff authority difference. Line authority. Line authority is responsible to run the organization according to a strategic plan. Staff authority. Staff authority plays an advisor role as their job is to investigate, research and give advice the line manager. Main responsibility. Line authority. Line managers are responsible for directing, motivating and supervising the employees toward achieving organizational goals. Staff authority. Line and staff is provide expert advice and support of line and staff to allow smooth flow of operation. Specialization. Line authority. The level of staff is low in line authority. Staff authority. High staff is seen in staff authority. Adaptations to environment. Line authority. Line authority is mostly suitable for small and medium scale organization. Staff authority. Staff authority can bring water benefits for large scale organization.